Now to get one row of one color and then one row of the other color on the back, you're going to pretty much set up your carriage the same as I showed you before. But this time you're going to take the ribber left cam button and put that up to partial. And then just knit away like you normally were for a double jacquard. See, it didn't grab the dark blue. Because I was a little too fast. And what happens here is, as the carriage is going from right to left, it's not knitting on the ribber. So that's why you get the one row per color on the back. Well, here is the front, and yes, I did drop some stitches there and there. But it did pick itself up. Good thing this is just a sample. But that side looks good. And here is the back. Now I'm not sure if you could see how it is just one row of light blue, one row of dark blue. Let me zoom in a little bit so you can get a better look. And there you go.